Hi, hello. So today I'd like to share you how to create the auto-generated subtitle, an alternative to YouTube subtitle. Well, actually YouTube has already provided a subtitle automatically, but sometimes it takes longer than it should. And alternatively, you can use this free service called feed.io. And here's how to auto-generate a subtitle. First, you need to select your video you wish to add a subtitle to, copy its link location, and then upload your video here in feed.io. Scroll down the bottom so there's an insert YouTube link menu. I see the link there. And hit enter. Then there's a subtitle menu there in the left. See? Yep, this one. So choose it and then choose auto subtitle. And choose your language, supported language. And as you see now, your automatic subtitle is already generated there. You can make some adjustment or some changes to your subtitle. And if you think that the subtitle is already perfect, so you can download it, choose the option button and scroll down a little. You can choose SRT, VTT or TXT format and click the download button. And if this menu occurs, well, you can register for free there, but I'm gonna skip it and click back. And then you can download the subtitle file, choose the translate, and here is your translation. So you can download it there, and see, your translation is ready. And if you want to test to see the subtitle is already matched with your video, you need to rename the subtitle file, and it must be the same, exactly the same name like the video. And let's hear it. Drive here, so just click the download button. And if this question appears, saying is it a new address of the expired download, and then you are now taken to the download page, and as usual, click the download button. You see, it seems like the subtitle is already matched with the video, so you are now ready to upload your subtitle. So open your video and edit. Scroll down and click show more, and there you can upload your subtitle there. Select with timing because your subtitle is already has timing, and upload the file. So that will be all. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching and see you.